Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter hails from Marshalltown, Iowa. He's a beast of a fighter, fighting for Team Hardwire and Team Hernandez. He stands 5'7", weighing at 135 pounds. Please put your hands together for Frankie.
Mafia, mafia.
Let's go.
Yeah. We ain't playing.
It's going down.
It's going down.
We gon' hit 'em with the left, hit 'em with the right. We gon' hit 'em with the left, hit 'em with the right. It's a fight. It's a fight. Head bust 'em, head bust 'em. It's a fight. It's a fight. Head bust 'em, head bust 'em. We gon' hit 'em with the left, hit 'em with the right. We gon' hit 'em with the left, hit 'em with the right. It's a fight. It's a fight. Head bust 'em, head bust 'em. It's a fight. It's a fight. Head bust 'em, head bust 'em.
Frankie, I gotta tell you, man, you always come in here and you put on a great show. I've seen you fight before. You always bring it. What were you thinking about your opponent tonight? Because he's a fireball as well, man.
I had the win, that's it. Bought a new house, having a baby. Hey, great training camp. I had to get it. This is mine. You can't beat me, baby.
Well, what's next for you? We'd love to see you fight again, but what's really next for you? Do you have anything on the horizon?
Yeah, where Mr. Morrison at? I'll take a piece of his pad, too. Anybody at 135 so I can get my title. Hey, Frank Maskey, hungry, come get my plate.